This is a good spot for a husk to come scare us again. Long corridor. Oh! Or a brute! Even better! Oh shit. Get our stuff back. Alright, so now we can go boom. Steep boom.
We're sending in more ground forces. They're coming in behind us.
That's how you do it. Missiles. Without the missiles, we got no chance. Who's he think he is, Sean Connery? Ooh, dark. Dark, Carter. Without the missiles, we got no chance, I tell ya. Security memo. They're targeting shelters, evacuation shuttles, emergency services, power centers, people. It's not about destroying property as much as it's about destroying the population. We've got to modify standard evac plans. We can't rely on conventional procedures. We'll just get more people killed. Stay in small groups, get survivors out of the city, spread people out as much as possible. Pass the word, people. You heard him. You heard me. Read it out loud. Pass the word. And stuff. You can't save lately. Damn. I got the feeling that thing's kind of big. Nice go, Rex. Go. Sorry, Commandos. Run. Don't die, Rex. Anything back here of use? Steam vent? Whoosh. Oh yeah, he's among us here. I found something now.
Edie, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it.
Well, I got a Hydra missile launcher. That might help. Missile controls. Okay.
That's it. I'll let you know when
provide good news, Commander.
We'll see.
Hammer, this is Admiral Anderson. The Reaper ground forces are making a push. Hold your ground. Protect those tanks until we can get a shot.
You heard him, people. Get ready.
There they are.
Oh my. I don't know if I should be using this thing, but... The stinky thing about these is once you, you know, choose another weapon... That's it. It's gone. Which is the stupidest thing ever. Oh, some over there shooting at me? Wow, they're from over there. Oh, did they try to fight, destroy this thing? That's why? I see you. Shit. Oh, you took care of that thing, Scares.
Commander, we tried to hold them off, but they destroyed our trucks. Overwhelmed our position. Your left flank is gone. They're headed your way.
Sorry, oh, great.
Sir. Hang in there, soldier. Heads up, we got more incoming. We'd better cover our left flank.
Is this the left flank? Hopefully no one attacks us from the right flank, because I'm just looking at the left flank. Just gonna look around, make sure. Ah, here we go. I think I made that. Ah, oh, crap. I heard that. Yep, there it is. I don't know if it's attacking. Maybe I just kill it anyway. That might be a second one. Excuse me. That's that one dying. The close one. Oh yeah, there it is. Just shoot it a lot, you know, that's what we gotta do. Good. I'm out of ammo. Crap. The ammo. Now run back. Next. Is that it?
Commander, I have reprogrammed targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Alright. There might be special stuff to find, but I don't even want to screw around here.
Missile guidance enhanced.
Firing!
Countering interference.
What?
Did it hit?
No. Nope.
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles, and we haven't even made a dent.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
Okay.
And closer to us.
Commander, Hammer is being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Goddess, more are coming? Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
We're about to find out. Here they come.
Behind us. There's more brutes? My god. This one... just shoot the damn thing. Dominate it. Is there another one? Yes, destroy. Oh, not a harvester now. First aid. Okay, now let's deal with this thing. There's another brute? My god. Oh my. Yikes. crap. This is getting really hard now. Actually, no. Belay that. Use this one. Reload, reload. I'm out. First aid. Whoa. What do I do? Wow, there's too many. Am I just supposed to ignore all these and then hit the thing? The, you know, panel over there? I died. Ow. Oh, over here? Oh, crap. She's really after me. Can I reload or something? Kill it! Kill it! That thing's coming. I really hate those things. I'm out. There's so many. Am I supposed to activate that thing? Not yet. I'm just supposed to keep fighting them. This is not cover. Run! Run, 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 run!
Roger that, Edie.
Targeting is online. Jesus Christ. All of a sudden all those enemies are not around us? Oh, yes, they still are. Go, Garrus, go! Strike true! Boom!
He's coming down.
Hit him with
thank God!
Destroyer terminated!
Yay!
Nice work,
Eddie. Shepard, we're on our way to your location.
Yes. Use all the help we could get.
Shepard! Over here!
So far, still not sucking.
It didn't look good.
The ending is still okay to me, pretty much.
It gets worse.
Of course it does.
That's his answer.
Hackett just reported.
It gets worse!
Several Sovereign class Reapers, including Harbinger, have broken off from the battle with Sword. They're headed here.
Harbinger?
It's an opportunity for Hackett to get the Crucible in place. But we have to get a team on board the Citadel to open those arms now.
We still don't even know what we'll find when we get to the Citadel.
And that's our job. Find out what we're up against.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Saddle up, everybody. Get me Admiral Hackett.
So if they go in that beam to get up to the Citadel. Oh wow. Oof. That was different.
It's now or never, Admiral. We're going in.
We could use a change of song.
Ships. This is Admiral Hackett. The Crucible is on the move. I repeat, the Crucible is on the move. Protect it at all costs. Everyone, this is it.
This is it, baby. Must let the Crucible mate with the catalyst. No, don't mate with the catalyst. We will stop
any
you.
Any available squadrons, delay those Reapers leaving the battle. We've got to give Hammer more time.
It's Hammer time, baby.
From here on in, it's a straight shot to the beam.
A straight shot with Reapers trying to crush us along the way.
We just need to get a handful of troops through.
That all?
We knew this was going to be a gamble of
this. I'm proud of all of you.
Can't think of anyone else I'd rather do this with. I'm honored to be part of your team.
We're in sight of the target.
All right, everyone. This is it.
Whoops. Yeah, that was something. We went boom.
Shit.
It's us. Ah. Is that Harbinger? I still have no ammo. Am I just running? Is that it? I hope I can find some ammo somewhere. Whoa. looks pretty undriveable. Whoa. Anyone got some rounds? Whoops! I need rounds, not a tank on me. You guys are on fire. Whoa. Guys, alright? Hey, Joker! Joker, throw me some rounds. Some ammo.
Shepard! You gotta get out of here.
I'm alright, Shepard.
Aww.
Don't argue with me, Liara.
You're not leaving me behind.
I'll always love you.
No matter what happens, you mean everything to me, Liara. You always will.
I only paused because I was considering the...
Go!
I was looking at how ridiculous that second option was. Look on her face, though. Whoa. It's pissed. Join us. Whoops. We're right by the beam. I grab my gun. It has no ammo in it. I don't see ammo. It's gonna take a very long time for me to travel like this. Oh my god. I have ammo? I'm glad I have ammo again. He just reloaded some amount of ammo. Okay. Wait. Okay, I thought I was going backwards for a second. Is that this guy Coates? I can't, use powers. What? Well, how am I supposed to win like that? Oh, I got it. I hope there's no more. Blacking out. Well, I'm a little messed up right now. I wonder what that feels like.